Find ABC Big Two's Bridget Sarpong, who's live tonight.
And Bridget, this comes after a threat to shoot up the school.
Yeah, that's right, guys. An Ector County ISD student has been charged after investigators say he made a statement about getting a gun and shooting students. ECISD officers received a call early Wednesday morning and quickly worked to find the student. They say the seventh grader did not have a weapon.